Oh no, I don't know if I want to read this. I've got all the other words that would rhyme with it written down afterwards to like finish off the song. I've only got like 2 bars. Do it? Nah. It's ages ago, chat. It's literally like 15. When's the last edited? Was this page edited? 2015. So I must have went back on it at some point. Do it, but in character. Okay, it says it's all worms that rhyme words with the words that rhyme with the M word, pretty much. It says, nice figure makes it bigger than your X-Man's D, no digger. And I don't mean to trigger, but I'll squeeze one if it makes my bank account bigger. I'm a digger for that gold plat. Trying to cop a Claren, doesn't matter if it's chrome mat. Something, something, or I'll dome that. That's... Gotta put her digits in my ringer. I'm a phone that. Finna make her bounce, call her Tigger as I bone that as well. I put at the end, not even joking. Finna make her bounce, call her Tigger as I bone that. I'm not even joking. That was one of the, that was one of the last parts. Thank you for the $2. Did you go underground to rap battles? No, but I did want to be a rapper when I was younger, dude. It was just my crew that we were in, dude. They were encouraging me. It's hard on mute. I know. Why are you saying N in chat? Slaps on mute. Yeah. Nice figure makes it bigger than your X-Man's Dino Digger. Digger D. That must be a reference. Or maybe not. Just Digger being a knife, probably. I don't mean to trigger, but I'll squeeze one if it makes my bank account bigger. Damn, dude. I don't mean to trigger, but I'll squeeze one if it makes my bank account bigger. I'm a digger for that gold plat. Trying to copy Claren, doesn't matter if it's chrome mat. I mean, these are all right. Wow, Britain's education system must be dog shit. I mean, whatever, dude. Look at these individual bars I wrote down. Man, I'm trying to triple H, so I got money in the bank. That must have been when H first popped up. So this is a bit of a later one. Probably I was at 18. Just writ that down. I'm trying to triple H, so I got money in the bank. That's a fucking WWE. No one's been cancelled for things in the past, don't worry. I mean, it's not even bad. It's just a funny idea for a song. This is such a good one I had. Man, I'll bloody up them all like Dead Rising. Do you get it? It's supposed to be like prefaced with they're sent like multiple people were coming after me, I guess. And I said, man, I'll bloody up them all like Dead Rising. I'll bloody up them all, as in them all. And then Dead Rising is a mall. It's set in a mall. And you just kill a bunch of fucking zombies, blood everywhere in a mall. This guy's a gangster. His real name's Terrence. I know, dude, yeah. I mean, it's still fun. I don't care. I was just writing them down on a bus home from school and shit. Just joined. What happened? Nothing much. Impression of Michael Bisping refusing Sus McGregor's advances.
Oh, my word. Rebecca, come and defend my gooch.
That'll be going nowhere. Just I love it when they struggle, yeah? Thank you for the $7 Canadian, dude. Tim Welch versus Paulo Costa confirmed? No. That's not true, you silly bastard. Ian Gary planting a car bomb impression.
Fuck the English, Roy. Hey, don't suppose you need a nice ignition key here.
Thank you for the $5. Impression of Guru doing a dono impression and impression of Volk on Streamlabs for $2 and subsequently getting charged back for the 3,000th time. They see it. I'm done. I've lost all my money. I've paid the cost. I've paid it down. I'm in the negative and it's over. Do Casey O'Neill complaining about how hard it is.
You don't know how hard it is to look like you've been hit by a truck.
Thank you for the $2. Vicente Luke. I know. Very fun fire. Impression of Teddy Atlas. Fuck, another impression.
And sometimes you don't got a fucking brain. And sometimes that's okay. Sometimes it's okay not to have a brain. And sometimes you don't.
Thank you for the $5 Canadian, dude. Impression of Ariel asking Wings a question and he has a stroke and stops breathing. Okay.
I mean, Wings, what brings you on the show?
Well, I'm so glad you asked, Ariel, because look at here. Like,
yeah, fuck PKA.
Chat's right. Susan Boyle is actually beyond S tier. Beyond S tier. True, dude. Yeah, she can't be on the scale. Maggie from Walking Dead or Nina Drama. Dude, Walking Dead, dude, it's so lucky in Walking Dead that the only surviving females other than like one or two were so good looking. Isn't it? That's so lucky, dude. In The Walking Dead, literally every female they encounter that survived was like a model nearly. Other than Carol. Yeah, exactly. Other than Carol. Thank you for the $7 Canadian, Tydruken. We need to watch. We need to give them teardrop tattoos when they switch teams. Yeah, true. Thank you for the $7 Canadian, dude. The Mexican girl as well, yeah. And then the one with the fucking tats that was lesbian, shamefully. Michonne was kind of hot. I don't know, dude. A little too masculine in the face. Could you do an impression of Darren Till, Paddy Pimblett, and Molly McCann after watching Oppenheimer? Nah. Oh, wait, yeah. Mate, it's actually crazy how powerful the US is, mate, in terms of their nuclear capacity.
We need to tax the rich land before it's too late.
Both of you, calm down, mate. I'm trying to finish my sandwich. Thank you for the $5, dude. I'm trying to finish this fucking scan. Shut the fuck up, like. Thank you for the $5. Wheelchair Juru, though. Come on, man. I raided him with, like, so many viewers, and he was just his fucking normal boring self. The fucking... Dude's allergic to having fun on stream, I swear to God. I raided him with, like, 1,400 viewers, and he was like, yeah, what's up? Anyway, yeah. Wow, dude, Pig really raided me. Wow, that's pretty fucking cool, dude. Hey, thanks for that, Guru. What do you think is happening over there? Yeah, sure, man. I mean, at least liven up a bit, bro. I don't care how long you've been playing Halo for, dude. What did you want him to do? I don't know, dude. Capitalize on the moment. Pretty chatty, yeah. Doesn't care. Gets raided with 1,000 viewers. Doesn't care. He timed me out for typing 6 emojis once. Okay. There's others that I'm not mentioning. I can't remember, though. Just do an ugliest women's MMA tier list? No, because then I can't put... It'd be too expected, you know? Maya Jama. I think she's out a little bit overrated. Nina Drama. Okay. All right. Helen Mirren. Why is Nina Drama dressing like a whore on Twitter? Dude, she is straight up cheating on her boyfriend. The way she was acting on that Nicky Rod thing, sitting on his lap and shit, is like crazy, dude. And every single interview, she literally starts flirting tones immediately. With Derek Lewis, I saw her interview with Derek Lewis.
What's up, Derek? How are your balls, sir?
Looks down and shit, like, what the fuck? If I was her boyfriend, I'd not be filming that shit, watching it. What the fuck is he doing? Fix your fucking life out, mate. Lazy Guru today, yeah, I'm just chilling today. It's a Friday, dude. We chilling out for the card tomorrow. Which country has the best slang? Probably Australia. But I'm going to go. Toodle pip. See you later. Goodbye. Members community tab. I forgot about members. Members community tab and non-members. I'll see you tomorrow for a pre-fight stream and then a fight stream. First fight stream without the beanie. It's going to be a great time. Would you put a piglet? Yeah, I would put a piglet in. Thank you for the $2, dude. See you later. Goodbye. Members community tab and non-members. I'll see you around. Puss.